게 있는 거잖아요.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, those in between, welcome back to my channel, Everett here, and today we're going to be reacting to the 13th episode of Kenforge the series. Hey everyone, if you guys have a wonderful time wherever you are in the world right now. If you're totally brand new to this channel, please check out my other reaction videos, and if you like them, hit the subscribe button for closing out this video. Anyway, we are down to the second to the last episode of Kenforge the series, but before we dive into reacting to this episode, let's do a little bit of recap of what happened in the previous episode. In the previous episode, Vegas and Pete did something. Pete had the opportunity to run away, but he chose to stay because apparently he fell in love with Vegas and they did something. And you guys know exactly what I'm talking about. And at the end of that episode, Uncle Fee, the one who brought up Porsche and Shay, showed Porsche a photo of his family together with Ken's dad. So this is where we left off, and I'm very much excited about finding out what will happen in this episode. So guys, I don't want to keep you waiting for much longer. Without any further ado, let's get started. Awkward. Porsche is just pretending to be okay, but actually it's not okay. Porsche is pretending to be okay, but it's actually not okay. Oh my goodness. What? Oh my god. So what does this mean? Oh my god, I'm having goosebumps. I'm having goosebumps. What? What in the world is happening here? What? Vegas. Vegas in the kitchen. Really? Cooking? Cooking. And he looks inspired and in love. I love this aura. It's cooking. Following what he watches on YouTube, probably. Uh-huh. Ouch. Oh my god.
มันกลับบ้านกูบอกมึงแล้วไงกูโทรหายายมันมาถ้าบอกไม่ได้กลับหนองไปเที่ยวกับเพื่อนเหรอมั้งมึงอย่างโง่ได้ปะกูใช้กันหมดแล้วอ่ะไอ้พีทไม่ได้ ไม่ก
ินโอ้ my god
ทำไมพวกมึงอยู่จนโง่ข้างโง่นี้วะฮะ
ว่าอย่างไร
โอ้ยก็ภารกิจสุดท้ายอ่ะไอพีทไปบ้านตระกูลลอง
oh my goodnessI'm having goosebumps.
ทำเ
องแล้วไงครับOh my
God.
What?
home.
Okay, okay. He's not dead yet. He's alive. He's alive. Zombie. He's alive. Okay, point taken. Really? โอเคOkay. But on a condition that Oh, okay. What?So, oh my goodness, this is hard to figure out. Request. Oh, Vegas is doing his best to reach out to Pete. Vegas is here. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It looks adorable. Your parents-in-law. This is my boyfriend, my husband, Jimmy. My boss.
Kenny.
I'm gonna miss this series. Oh my god.
จริงๆ เขาเคยถามผมว่าทำไมผมถึงทนใช้ชีวิตแบบนี้ได้จริงๆผมมีคำตอบแล้วครับขอให้มีเขาอยู่ข้างๆจะอยู่ที่ไหน ผมก็อยู่ได้ทั้งนั้น
เสียวอ่ะมึงไม่เอาพ่อแม่กูเหร
อไม่ว่าจะเกิดอะไรขึ้นผมจะไม่มีวันปล่อยมือลูกของพ่อกับแม่คนนี้เด็ดขาดผมสัญญา
Oh my goodness. The pool scene is here. Oh,
คิดว่าพอโตขึ้นมาจะต้องมาพึ่งที่นี
่เขาเรื่องเลย
Get to the point
อยากรู้ก็จ่ายมาก่อนเลย
Pay first Wow
เงินมาของไปเลย
Wow I have a feeling that his uncle will die eventually. I have a feeling.Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!I am still processing everything that I've watched this episode. Goodness gracious, what a roller coaster of emotions. Pete Vegas moments. Ah, that pool scene. Kim and Porsche. My god. And the last part of this episode where Kim's dad said that Porsche's mom is his sister. What? Anyway, please let me know what you think of this episode in the comments section below because I would also love to hear your thoughts and opinions of this. So, that's pretty much it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you like this video, hit that like button, hit subscribe, and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified when the next video comes out. Peace out.